खाने के लिए पैसे नहीं है तो हवेली पे क्या लगाएंगे. द ओनली वे टू प्रिजर्व दिस हवेली और वर्क अराउंड टू टर्न देम इनटू सम म्यूजियम और एनी हेरिटेज होम.
The Delhi High Court stayed an ongoing construction in Haksar Haveli in Sitaram Bazar. Now, the importance of Haksar Haveli is that it's from where Pandit Nehru's Barat had walked till Kamla Nehru's house in 1916 when they were getting married. And today it's absolute rubble. There's not even a single door or, you know, even a window that remains. It's just rubble. It's infested with rats and there's nothing there. It's practically gone. So because of that, we decided we'll go around seeing all the Havelis in Kashmiri Gate area and Shahjahanabad area and to see what is the condition of these Havelis. So we visited Sitaram Bazaar, we went to Chavdi Bazaar, we went to Lal Kuan, we went to Kucha Ghasiram, and we also went to Kashmiri Gate. So in all, we covered about 12 Havelis in Delhi.
लोग यहाँ पे हैं, यहाँ से हैं नहीं तो उनको कोई कनेक्टिविटी नहीं है. दे डू नॉट हैव दैट बिलोंगिंगनेस विद दिस प्लेस. दिस इज द बेसिक रीजन व्हाई द हवेलीज आर जस्ट वैनिशिंग अवे. जो किराएदार या फिर जिन लोगों ने ये हवेलियाँ खरीदी, दे डू नॉट हैव एनी कनेक्टिविटी विद दिस प्लेस. दे टर्न देम इनटू अ गोडाउन्स. यू गो इनटू एनी गोडाउन इन ओल्ड दिल्ली, द आर्किटेक्चर ऑफ हवेली इज सो ब्यूटिफुल एंड सो स्ट्रॉन्ग दैट इफ दे प्रिजर्व दे विल लाइक लिव अनदर 100 or 200 ईयर्स.
सो फॉर इंस्टेंस जीनत महल, जीनत महल इट्स द पैलेस ऑफ जीनत महल एंड जीनत महल वॉज द वाइफ ऑफ बहादुर शाह जफर द लास्ट मुगल रूलर. And her palace was this huge palace. It was one of the most beautiful and one of the biggest palaces in the area. And today, there is a very rickety structure that remains in the name of a gate and this one tiny area. Otherwise, everything has been taken over by shops and merchants and there's also a school inside. Interestingly, one more thing we noticed was that a lot of the Haveli owners do not want attention on the Havelis. They don't want the civic body to notify their Havelis as heritage properties. And when I spoke to some of them, they said that the problem is there are no incentives that the civic bodies are giving us. There are only a bunch of rules, which means that even if I have to whitewash it, I need permission of a lot of officials. I need permission of a lot of offices. And that is something they want to avoid the hassle. A lot of them also mentioned that if the government or if the civic bodies decide to give us an incentive where we can run it as a commercial body, then we don't mind the heritage tag. But if it's just going to be rules and nothing else in return, then we don't want the heritage tag.
Mostly, जो हैं वो उतना ज़्यादा afford नहीं कर पाते कि अपनी हवेलियों को preserve कर पाएं या घर को preserve कर पाएं, क्योंकि खाने के लिए पैसे नहीं है तो हवेली पे क्या लगाएंगे. Secondly, जिन लोगों के पास पैसा है, they have preserved it well. The only way to preserve these Haveli or work around to turn them into some museum or any heritage home where the foreigners come and pay you amount for staying in the heritage home or building. Jin logon ne preserve kara, they have preserved it well. They have unhone realize kari apni culture ki aur heritage ki value and they are earning good. I think this is the best way to preserve the present Delhi, varna ye sirf kisse kitabon aur kahaniyon mein reh jayegi.
We decided not to sell this place because we are connected to our old heritage and it was much costlier outside to buy a small house than getting it repaired. This place, it was much cheaper, so I decided better to stay in a large place instead of going into a small place for a higher value.
While we walked around Kashmiri Gate and Chandni Chowk, there were a lot of Havelis that were in a very distraught condition and in a very bad state. We did come across one Haveli called Chiku Ki Haveli and it's owned by this 60-year-old man called Rajiv Gandhi. And it's a 135-year-old Haveli. It has 42 rooms and there are 4 people who live there. But the family is so attached to the Haveli and the heritage that comes with it that every few years you know, they've managed to refurbish it. They've managed to paint it in the same colors. There are these tiles with these lotus motifs, which you don't find in the market anymore, by the way. But that particular tile you don't find in the market. So they've also managed to keep those intact. They clean it, they polish it. But at the same time, what they do is they also lend it out for film shoots sometimes. For instance, Rajat Kapoor's Aankho Dekhi or Aamir Khan's PK. So scenes from these movies have been shot inside that Haveli. And that they said that's the only way we want to use it for a commercial purpose.
Old Delhi is soul of Delhi, I say. कोई भी बाहर से आता है तो सबसे पहले वो पुराने की दिल्ली की तरफ जानता है. दिल्ली को शाहजहांबाद के नाम से जाना जाता है. You talk about heritage, you talk about culture, you talk about history, you talk about food. सबके मुँह पे एक ही नाम होता है, शाहजहांबाद. जो लोग यहाँ पे रह चुके थे, अगर वो यहाँ से मूव ना करते तो शायद हमारा जो एक कल्चर था वो बरकरार रहता. जहाँ हवेली में 20 या 25 लोग पहले रहते थे मैक्सिमम, आज वहीं पे फ्लैट्स बनने की वजह से 20-25 फैमिलीज रह रही हैं और 100-150 लोग एक फ्लैट में रह रहे हैं. एंड इट इज़ अफेक्टिंग द ड्रेनेज सिस्टम, द कॉमन lifestyle of people. जो भी government आई है उसने पुराने दिल्ली के लिए कुछ नहीं करा. Like it's like कहते हैं ना, सहानुभूति सब दिखाते हैं but care कोई नहीं करता.